largest producer of craft beer festivals. We're coming to your town, and we're on a mission to put the best beer in your hand. Join us tomorrow for one of two sessions from 12:30 to 4 p.m. or 5:30 to 9 p.m. at the Sun National Bank Center in Trenton. Experience 3 hours of sampling over 100 of America's best craft beers in a souvenir sampling glass made possible by River Horse Brewing Company. And enjoy live music by Escape Plan. A portion of the proceeds benefits Big Brothers, Big Sisters of Mercer County. Video by Gary Gilmore Images. Get your tickets now at AmericaOnTap.com.
An authentic beer festival brought to you by America on Tap.
WKXW 20, WKXW HD. From New Jersey's most listened to station, New Jersey 101.5 News starts now.
It's 11 o'clock. I'm Matthew Whitechapping on for this hour. An update on that wild Uber ride involving a woman in Avalon. We told you of the video of the driver getting into the back seat and fondling himself while he sat next to a female passenger. That woman is now pressing charges. Prosecutors asking Uber to identify the driver. You can read plenty more on the story now at NJ1015.com. State lawmakers looking to make upskirting a crime. Technically, taking photos of a woman's skirt using hidden camera is not a specific crime on the Jersey books. There are websites that have shared the same information. New laws adopted, not only can taking the photo of a crime, but charging them would be punishable by 5 years in prison. As our kids get older, sitting in and becoming accepted by their peers becomes more and more difficult. A new study finds this is the case even within the cyber space.
Stacey Connor of Intel Security says the reality of the cyber terrorism is that 60 to 70% of tweens and teens consider it very important to get likes favorited on their social media buzzwords. In fact,
not at all.
The study also finds boys spend most of their time on mobile devices watching videos, while girls do a lot more texting. David Matthau, New Jersey 101.5 News.